Situated in Sahmani Valley near Bhimber in Azad Kashmir, there is an ancient Baksar fort established by the Mughal emperors for fighting battles. It is a beautiful destination beside the control line between Pakistan and India. It is located in Baksar village, which means a land of gardens and water. The design of Baksar fort depicts the Mughal Indo-Islamic architectural style. The interior of the Baksar fort consists of a water pond, a darbar hall and 43 spacious rooms. The fort has a total of 3 entrances. The ancient Baksar fort is picturesque, surrounded by beautiful mountains and a forest of tall pine trees. The aroma of the pine trees has spread in the surrounding air. Constructed in the Mughal period in the 16th to 17th century, Baksar fort is the famous oldest and most historic forts in Pakistan, which became important during the era of the Mughal emperors.